So hi everybody, I am here with the super adorable Delon Donovan. Hi Delon.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Good, good. Now Delon, you competed in Mr. Romance in 2010 in Columbus and again in 2011 in LA, correct?
Correct.
And that's when I met you for the first time.
Yes.
So now Delon, tell me, what do you do? What is your Clark Kent alter ego? What do you do when you're not competing in Mr. Romance and being on book covers?
Sleeping. No. Actually, I'm just getting into since LA, mm-hmm. 2011, I've actually switched my profession, and I am a armed guard. I do personal protection, bodyguard services. So I am out protecting you whenever you need it, and anyone else out there that may need protection.
So you're like a real life romance hero.
I guess so. I kind of feel right into it.
I love it.
Yeah, you know, I actually didn't kind of think about that until you said something. But yeah, it plays right into it. So
it does. So well. You're not even like a Clark Kent in your Clark Kent life. You're a real life romance hero. All right. And so what do you think is the, for you, what's the best thing about coming back? Because this is the Men of Romance reunion year. So right. What's the best thing about coming back to RT?
The convention, the people, the fellow contestants. I meet some really good guys, that fellow contestants. It's not as catty as you would think, and it's not a competition like
that. Because you're not girls.
There you go.
Right.
But there are some great fellas here. Get to come back and see some people you haven't seen for a year. And then the women, of course, they are so, so nice. They adore us so much. They take very good care of us. The staff that puts this thing together, superb. They handle everything. So it's almost a competition vacation in a way. We have to work a lot. Our days are filled with schedule, but it's just so much fun that, you know, you almost forget that it's actually work.
I love it. Well, the best work is the kind of work that doesn't feel like work,
exactly.
Right? Thank you, Delon, for talking to us tonight.
No problem. Thank you for having me.
Bye.
See you guys later.